Yeah, man, turn these other YouTube niggas off so we can do our own YouTube so we can get that car. What's going on, YouTube? My name is CedyP. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day as usual, and welcome back to another video. I don't know if y'all could tell or not, but we're not in our usual location. We're here at JKL Ranch. Honestly, don't even know what we're about to do today, but every time we do something, we're always vlogging. Cedric and Jai Adventure. What are we on, bro?
I don't know.
I think we're on like...
The adventure today is unfolding my clothes.
Yeah, this is the adventure today. Folding Jai's underwear and socks. But I think we're on episode like 7, maybe 8. Maybe like 7.5, because Jai was in the end of our last vlog. But we're not going to count that as a whole adventure. But we're somewhere between 7 and 8. We're actually currently waiting on some Postmates. I almost said food mates. We're waiting on Jai's Postmates. It's been literally over 45 minutes now. It's been like an hour. Jai's bugging. Look at him. Look at him standing.
Bro, it's been a whole f***ing hour, dude. A whole hour.
Every 10 minutes, he stands at the window looking for his Postmates. But we're waiting for that. I drove over to Jai's house. I've been here for maybe like 30 minutes. So on the way here, FedEx actually... Yo, Postmates! Postmates here.
Oh, that's it.
That's it, go! She's going!
Yeah.
You can't make this up, bro. This is the kind of stuff that happens on such a good giant, man. Look. It's blurry because of the freaking screen. God dang it. I think he's got it. Look. Hey, man, running for his phone. Oh my god. But anyways, as I was saying, I've been here for a little bit. I drove over here like 30 minutes ago from my house. My house is literally right around the corner. We live so close to each other. But as I was leaving my house, FedEx dropped off a package. So we are going to unbox the package for the start of today's vlog. This isn't a sneaker unboxing video. We're just going to start off the vlog with a small little unboxing for you guys. So if you guys do enjoy today's video, make sure you guys smash that like button. Leave a comment for me down in the section below. Also, if you're brand new to the channel or tuning in for your very first time, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below so not miss out on any content or any videos. Jai's walking back with his Postmates. But we're uploading videos twice a week, every Monday and Thursday, so you guys can tune back in and enjoy a brand new video with us here on YouTube. But yeah, we're going to hop straight into today's vlog. Like I said, I don't even know exactly what we're doing or what we're getting into, but it's going to be a good one here with Jai and I. Always going to be a good one. So let's hop straight into today's video. Let's get this shoe unboxed for you guys real quick, and we're going to hop straight into today's video. Bro, I was doing my intro, and I seen you running across the lawn. Oh my god. This man did all of that for some Popeyes. Run across the lawn, wait in an hour and 20 minutes for some Popeyes. If that doesn't define a n***, I don't know what does.
Yeah, what's the whole sandwich though? I'd lose my mind.
Oh my god, waits an hour and a half for a sandwich and it falls. I'm doing something productive, unboxing my shoes for the camera while Jai is just chowing down. How do you rate that over Chick-fil-A sandwich?
I don't know, we ain't doing that.
I did a video of that a while ago.
It's just something about Chick-fil-A, it's chicken, like the whole chicken. Popeye's good, but...
My take when I did the Chick-fil-A and Popeyes thing. Mm-hmm. I said the Popeyes one was better just at first, but I couldn't eat the Popeyes one consistently. Like, you know how like you go to Chick-fil-A every day for lunch? Mm-hmm. I'm not saying you do, like you could go to Chick-fil-A every day for lunch. I couldn't have that every day for lunch. Yeah, I could with Chick-fil-A though.
It sounds good as fuck.
I don't know about that.
Chicken's good too.
The chicken's good.
They're both.
Got the box out. I don't even know if I told y'all what's in the box. I know what's in the box, but y'all don't know what's in the box. Got an off-white box. Bang. Bang, bang. We got an off-white bang.
Did you have those rings?
Yeah. I sold them like 2 weeks ago. And then I got myself another pair back. That's why I'm a stooge, stay clean. I wear them once, I sell them, get myself another pair, and we just keep it rolling. But we got the black Off-White Presto 2.0 in the all black colorway. I now have all three of them. I have the OG ones with the black, the tan bottoms. I have the all white ones in the 2.0s, and then I have the all black ones in the 2.0s. If I was at my house and I had my collection, I would whip all three of them out for you guys real quick. But we're at Jai's dirty ass room.
Jai's got
Air Forces and more Air Forces, so
we got nothing to
military boots.
Unless they try. I'm the original. I'm the original.
You got something to say?
Let's see what you got to say.
I got something to say.
What you got to say?
Watch a video of you and Jesse. And I seen you was getting on Jesse.
About
putting her on.
I did put Jesse on.
Yeah.
You gonna say we put you on? I knew you gonna say that.
Who put you on?
Hey, you remember the first conversation we had about shoes and Yeezys? I remember this like it was yesterday. We were at the Nissan dealership. I don't know what we were doing there. We were at the Nissan dealership and you were showing me about the Yeezy V1s, the Ultra Tans, the Moon Rocks.
Oh, when they first came out?
Yes. And the Pirate Blacks and the Turtle Doves. And I was like, yo, I want all four colorways. And they were like, yeah, man, that's gonna be tough. And I was like, when I get all four colorways, I was like, I'll keep flipping and reselling and making profit until I get all four colorways. And then I'll stop right there. Like, I won't spend no more money on shoes. You're like, yeah, so that's the biggest lie ever. Once you get all four, you're just gonna keep on going. Look at my room now.
You was lying. I mean, I kept selling.
Alright, so we just pulled up to Topgolf. I'm telling y'all, with these vlogs, we never even know what we're doing. But last minute decision, we're pulling up to Topgolf. It is Tuesday though, so they're running their little deal day thingy. I think it's like half off or something. But we're gonna see how long the wait is. It might be dumb packed here on a Tuesday, but we're gonna see how long it is. Hopefully it's not too bad. And yeah, we're gonna swing some golf clubs, Tiger Woods in the cut, you know what I'm saying? Last time we were here, I think Jai, you beat me last time, didn't you?
Yeah.
This nigga say yeah, cop.
Subtle, very subtle.
He beat me last time, so hopefully it works out so I can get my revenge today. But let's go see. Let's go see how long the wait is.
6.5 hours later.
Yeah, man. So it's a 45-minute wait for Topgolf on a Tuesday at 9 o'clock. So we start golfing at like 9:45. We'll be done by 10:45. And we're not doing all of that. So, change of plans. We're gonna find something to eat. What are you feeling, guy? What are you feeling?
Tacos.
Where's your good Taco Tuesday? I like Tijuana, but Jai has a problem with Tijuana.
It's not I have a problem with it.
Yes, man. You do. You never want to go with me.
It just tease me. I don't know.
No, it doesn't. All right, where you want to go for Taco Tuesday? An actual Taco Tuesday. I feel like I've said the Taco Tuesday joke like 3 times in one of our videos, but nobody knows what we're talking about.
Cedric's ass will put a Taco Bell and call it a day.
Taco Bell smacks.
Like, no.
Weird. Wait, Gringo's in downtown?
Yeah.
I'm down a mile about there. Do they have a Tuesday deal though?
No, man. They got that. They got a happy hour deal, but
do I look like I need happy hour?
No, not happy hour. I'm talking about happy hour, like happy hour with tacos.
Like $5?
I don't remember, bro.
Alright, run it. We're going to Gringo's.
We're going to Gringo's.
This man got me in the middle of nowhere. Bro, the flashlight's not even working. We're about to take some pictures. This man got us in the woods taking pictures.
Is it working now?
Well, I got my flashlight on right now. It's paparazzi, man.
I'm on hygiene, codeine, I'ma float like a fountain. Baby, need some protein, work out like a dancer. I got all the hoes in the snow, just like Santa. And we keep the sticks in the smoke, who won't cancel? Knocking at that dollar, nigga, you gon' get an ounce. Goddamn, baby, you got cakes like a pamper. All about a book, baby, babe, just like Tampa. Man, that boy, a boogie dog ass, got no manners. Yeah, you got got some ass, but I can't fuck cause I got standards. Don't watch me, better watch TV, yo bitch might change the channel.
Alright, so we just got to downtown Orlando and this fool telling me to come upstairs in the parking garage because he found some good lighting. So let's see what this man's talking about. Oh, this man's on the roof. Just standing here in the middle of the thing. Yo, this is sick, bro. Look at this. Huh?
Turn my car.
Did I what?
Turn my car?
No.
What do you mean, turn my car?
I thought you had the keys.
No, if we walk back down there, somebody can the car run off.
If we get down there, the car's gonna be fine.
Yo, this guy, bro.
Bro, look at this roof. Look at the rooftop,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, we're stuck on the rooftop. Somebody steal my damn car.
What'd you want me to come over here for?
Take pictures, man.
Yo, this is sick.
2,000 years later.
That's a wrap on another Cedric and Jai photo shoot up on a rooftop. I'm gonna take a.
Where are we
going
now?
Huh?
Where are we going now? Taco Tuesday?
Taco Tuesday. Actual Taco Tuesday. Hey, but I might be back here tomorrow. I might take a bad video up here to this rooftop. The car still there?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, what if I went to the wrong floor, right? Open the door and
the car wasn't there because you went to the wrong floor? You would have beat my ass for a second. Cedric!
Iba caminando por las calles de mi barrio y una morena se me acercó. Iba caminando por las calles de mi barrio y una morena se me acercó y quiere que le cante en el oído la cumbia.
What's wrong?
Why you got two whole meals?
Because I got practice tomorrow, two times, morning and night practice.
I had to be stuck on the toilet in the morning.
We're definitely about to buzz down, but yeah, I'm eating two meals. We got practice in the morning at like 7 a.m. Got practice at night at like 7 p.m. So this is my morning meal, and then this is the night meal, right?
Oh my god. What's going on? He's not saying anything.
All right, man. We just had some fire tacos. I had.
Man, this man got me over here looking like a lot carried. Hold on, man.
Look at my setup, guys. I got my flashlight in between my leg.
Yeah, I got mine too.
I mean, we got lights here.
That beauty ass.
It don't show for real.
No.
Damn.
Nah, but we just had some Gringos tacos. I had a burrito and a taco because I'm just a hungry ass. But yeah, dinner was good. We're heading back downtown again. Jai wants some cookies.
Yeah.
At a place called Insomnia Cookies. Let me know if y'all know about Insomnia Cookies, but I've never been there, but I know all the bad little white bitches go to Insomnia. So we're gonna take a little slide down to Insomnia Cookies. You know that's the only reason why I'm going. I don't even like cookies. I don't even eat sweets like that.
Nah, Insomnia is hard, bro.
So they're gonna have some sweets over there, right?
You know when you rip cookies and like the chocolate would be like dripping?
Mm-hmm.
Bread, cookies like that. I mean, it is the only place open like until 2 a.m. Insomnia. Insomnia cookies. I got Insomnia.
Cookies make you fall asleep?
No.
No, Insomnia is when you can't sleep.
Yeah.
My dumb ass. But yeah, man, we're literally just mobbing around town. That's literally the definition of the Cedric and Jai adventures. Like, when I pulled up to Jai's house, we had no plans at all. We ended up mobbing around. We got photo shooting, like, 2-3 different spots. Check your boys out on Instagram. Like I said in the last vlog, the links will be in the description below. Both of us. And yeah, we're just mobbing around. We checked out Topgolf. That ended up being a little too long. We got some good food.
And yeah, we're still mobbing out. So yeah, catch y'all in the next clip.
There's no white biddies here for City.
How's your cookies, man?
Hold on.
Oh, this man took me all the way to the stupid ass Insomnia Cookies at 11:15. Walks in there. Yeah, man, let me get 6 chocolate chip cookies. Lady, look at him sideways. We got no more chocolate, sir. Jack goes, all right, let me get the triple chocolate dunk. My nigga, what part of we don't got chocolate? Don't you understand?
It's madness, bro.
Oh my god.
No, I'm actually sad, man. Like, I can't have nothing.
That place does smell hella good in there.
I could even like...
They should make Insomnia Cookie candles.
This nigga, bro. Just buy a Snickerdoodle candle. Why I gotta be Insomnia? They gonna run out of the chocolate one if they...
Run out of the candles, too.
Man, this is crazy, man.
Nah, man, but I guess that's a wrap on the day. No dessert. I actually have to be up at the butt crack of dawn. Tell me how. I have an exam. What is this man doing in the middle of the road, bro? With a goddamn scooter. That's downtown for you. But I have an exam tomorrow. Exam is open from a window of 7. Why is this not focused all the way? Oh, there we go. Exam is open from a window of 7 to 12 o'clock noon. 7 in the morning to noon. I work from 9:30 to 10:30. And then I got practice at 11 all the way to 1. So I don't know when I'm going to take this exam. So I got to wake up at the butt crack of dawn. Take it at 7. Then work, and then practice. Then I'ma wait this nigga up so he can come practice with me.
Cool.
And then we gonna hit the gym. And then I got practice at night. And I might be coming back down to downtown with my bad little bitty.
This man with his damn bitty.
Oh my god, we got an eventful day tomorrow. That's gonna wrap it up here for today's video. Another episode of Cedric and Jai Adventures. Like I said in the intro, I don't know what episode we're on. I think we're on 7 or 8. Somebody's calling my phone right now, but I'm using it as a flashlight, so you're gonna have to wait. As usual, if you like today's video, smash that like button, leave a comment for us down in the section below. Like I said, check both of our Instagrams out. Link in the description below. Don't forget the T and JK word.
Hey, whoever going in saw me cookies, don't go no more, guys. You done stole all my cookies and ruined my night. This man over here trying to film, the only thing I'm thinking about is cookies. Goodbye, man.
You're the hungry ass of our duo. It's not me.
No, you just ate a whole...
You out here crying for cookies.
All right. I'm out of your video, man. No more video.
That's a wrap, man. We out of here. I'll catch you next time. Peace.
You're lucky you're here. No, actually, what I would've did.
Man, still going.
I would've drove all the way to the UCF one.
All the way to UCF?
I would've drove there.
You would've... For one, I'm not pulling up to UCF for... various reasons.
I would've
you know why. Two.
Lucky here.
Two, I just told you I gotta wake up at 7 o'clock to take an exam. I'm not going to UCF for no goddamn cookies. Tell me how we close out the video. And this man was still complaining about cookies, so I turned it right back on.
I thought you turned it off.
I thought you turned it off. Nah, but for real, we're done now.
No!
Oh my god.
No, bro. Yo, you gotta get this. I'll tell you, I'm putting it out, bro. When that car go, you need to, bro, you gotta get this. This man mobbing in the golf cart, bro. What is this man doing, bro? Public road on a golf cart.
We're getting ready to go onto the highway. This man got a golf cart.